Ready? All right, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we got Apostle Thomas Morrison on the mic. Hit the track, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My heavenly Father.
Tell you right now, prayer is the most powerful thing you can ever do in life. I pray every day.
Amen.
Because I know what I can do. If you want to change your community, you got to pray. If you want things to change in your life, you got to pray. If you want to stop the generational curses, you got to pray.
Okay.
If you want to stop the drug game, you got to pray.
In the name of Jesus.
You got to pray. So now stop trying to play games. Let's pray. Let's put the Lord first. Hey, it's all the time I got. My name is Calvin Logan, the Logan Power Show. With Apostle Thomas Morrison. We're going to have a good time. We love y'all. We'll see you all next week.
Pray.
Every day we pray.